Hi, welcome in. Day 80. Let's go to God's word here in the yellow. Give all your worries and cares to God, for he cares about you. 1 Peter 5 verse 7. A prayer about care. When I need someone to tend to my needs. Oh God, your care for me is deeply personal. Your love for me began before I was born, continues throughout my life, and extends throughout eternity. You created me to have a relationship with you, and you give me the opportunity to live with you forever. Thank you. But your care for me is unique. Only you know how to love me in ways that I will respond to and that will make me feel cared for. You urge me to bring my needs and worries to you because you care so much about what happens to me. Right now, I'm struggling to find a person who seems to truly care about me. Lord, please let your love break through my feelings of loneliness and tend to my deepest needs and worries. Let me comprehend, even if just for a moment, how deeply personal your care for me really is. Thank you, God, that when no one else cares, your love never fails me.